country can be proud of. Follow me and I'll take you through the steps to become a bona fide roller derby girl and remind you to brace for impact. Here we have Sally Skater. Sally is the jammer for her team. She's the one who skates the fastest, scores the points, but also must know how to take a hit. She needs to be able to anticipate when a blocker is coming so she can brace for impact. You'll be able to distinguish Sally by the star on her helmet. Watch her here as she navigates through the pack of teammates and opponents. By lapping this group of girls, she is scoring points for her team. The pack also plays an important role. Look over here. This is Bethany Blocker. She and girls just like her have the important task of stopping the opposing team's jammer from lapping the group. She also has to know how to brace for impact, as she will be bouncing around the pack of girls, creating tunnels and pathways for her jammer to get through the pack. When you are out there on the track, be sure to watch this fellow here. He is an official. His job is to keep you safe and make sure everyone follows the rules of play. He will have different hand signals that mean different things. For instance, elbows, back block, cutting the track. Here we see a cartoon animation of both teams skating around the track. The triangle team's jammer breaks through the pack first. They are on the offense. The circle team is on the defensive, trying to stop the opposing jammer from breaking through the pack. Roller derby is a social sport that relies heavily on strong communication skills with your team. And finally, be sure to brace for impact.